Hi everyone, how are you today? This beautiful, beautiful day. Excuse me while I'm really rude. Take a drink of water. It's my man. A little bit dry. So, I wanted to come on and do a little video because I was sitting here thinking, you know, I have met some awesome people online, and, you know, like, I'll send somebody something, and somebody will send me something, and I'll send somebody else something, and, you know, it's a card, or postcard, you know, when it does something, it doesn't matter, but, you guys inspire me, and, you know, you're like my little shot of, my vitamin E shot, you know, and, I feel like I'm going to my mana tree, and I get to pick something, and I'm going to pick of that mana, and I know that that piece is going to feed me, inspire me, fill me up, make me feel really good. It's almost like you haven't eaten an orange for a really, really long time, and all of a sudden you get this vine ripened. It's been in the sun, so it's a little bit warm. It's this beautiful orange, and you peel the orange, and it squeezes, you know, and you're peeling it off, and a little bit hits in your eye, and you're like, you peel it some more, and you get down, and you put your first little wedge of that orange in your mouth, and it explodes in your mouth, and the juice just runs down your throat. In your body, you can just literally feel your body go, and it suck out that wonderfulness of the orange. That's what you guys are for me. I know that after a long night or a long day or a long week or a long whatever afternoon, I can come and say, there's an orange, there's an apple, there's somebody at my door. Come in!
Victoria?
Yes?
Hi, it's Rebecca from Columbus.
Hello? Pardon?
I said from the pharmacy?
Yeah, come on in.
Delivery. How are you doing today?
I am all right.
Good. I was going to say, I think this is the first time I've ever delivered to you, so I didn't want you.
Probably.
And you were probably going, who is that? Well, John switched
usually
up, so now you're stuck with me.
Oh, where is he at now?
He went to drive big trucks.
Ooh.
Yeah.
So is he completely out of clothes?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't get to say goodbye.
You know, he kind of just wanted it that way. He wanted to just leave kind of like when he just showed right up, you know?
I'm out.
Yeah.
See ya.
Yeah.
Well, if you guys ever end up talking to him,
mm-hmm,
would you say Victoria says bye?
I will.
Okay.
I will.
All right. Signature. So, remind me your name?
Rebecca. Okay.
Ah.
Now, where do you want your medication?
I'll just take it right here.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. You take care.
Have a good day.
You
too.
Thank you.
I know I'll see you again.
Oh, yes. I'm here to
watch. All right, Rebecca.
Can you lock this or anything?
Oh, no. Just leave it unlocked.
Okay. All right.
Thank you. Uh-huh. Bye-bye. You guys just got to experience the pharmacist. So there you go. That was my pharmacist. Well, not my pharmacist. My pharmacist's driver. So that's my druggy driver. Yeah. That's the one who delivers my drugs. Anyway. So anyway, I just wanted to tell you guys that, you know, it's like picking from that tree, an orange or an apple or a pear. You know, you guys are just scrumptious to me. You make me feel good. And I'm thankful. I'm thankful for this day. I'm thankful for my friends. And you know what? Our lives aren't easy. We all have challenges. We all have these big things going on. Whatever they are. It could be a job. It could be, you know, a family member. It could be our kids. It could be ourselves, you know. We all have challenges. But we also have each other. That's what I want to remember. That's what I want to keep in front of me. So I just want to say thanks. And y'all are lovely. So have a great day. Ciao, guys. Bye.